Testing, testing. Hello. April 25th, probably heading on 1 a.m.
From negativity.
Ah! God!
What?
What the hell?
What?
Shit. I just saw a face.
In your smoke?
No, over in that corner over there.
By the toolbox.
What is looking up from over there?
Okay, I heard that.
I don't know what it is. What is it? It looks like a fucking face. What?
I don't see anything.
On the wall?
What is it? It's just insulation. It's just like cotton.
It looked like a scream mask in the dark.
I almost pissed myself, thank you.
My heart jumped out of my throat.
I know.
It's like your worst nightmare. You look over and you see like a mask looking at you. You look like a human with a mask on. My goal for night one of the investigation and clearing of this house was to rid it of unattached spirits and residual energy. This was important, as the spirits causing trouble are those attached to this property. The house was so full of activity that it made it difficult to concentrate on the spirits that don't want to leave. Off camera, I provoked the spirit we believe holds a young girl captive to see if I get a reaction, and I did. A strong force confronted everyone, even physically pushing two of my crew members. The owner ran out of the house in tears. Ending the first night with laughter and sage did clear much of the activity. However, the spirit I provoked, along with a few strong entities, remained. We've come back to visit. I wish I knew your name. I know there's a male spirit here, and I caught you saying, "That'll get him," when you were making the chair make noise.
We're gonna leave this here and see if you move it through the night. And I know we've got a man who sat in the wicker chair and just had a ball making it make noise. I even got a picture of you in my lap. So if you're here, we want to play.
All right, I know you guys are starting to come closer. Who's Kelly? Are you here, Kelly? This spot on the floor always has what looks like moisture all across it, and there's nothing to show any signs that anything is leaking, but when you actually stand on this part of the floor, it vibrates. You can feel waves going underneath it. It's very interesting, but this whole room literally is, to me, tonight the most active. Our spirits are running around. If we're in one room, they move to the next room. If we go into that room, they move to another room. But I get a feeling we have a lot in here.
Something just flew right on your left side.
I don't know what that's... Me just trying to stand
subliminal?
Up.
Subliminal?
Yeah.
It moves. That spot moves. It's like the heartbeat of the house. You can actually feel the passing of energy through here.
Slightly in my ankles, I feel weight. In my ankles, I feel weight. I don't feel it in my head.
Very, I can feel, but very little.
Brandy, flash your light on the cap, honey. The fucking thing moved.
No way.
Yeah, it did. Look at the cap.
The cap? was back this way, you can see how the powder, I'll take my finger away, but it's, the cap was back this way. You can see the outline of where it used to be. The other thing that I noticed, because I've been looking at this thing most of the night, there's powder on the top of the cap residue that wasn't there, because it's clearly not in the center anymore.
So right here we're heading down to do the very first stage of the house blessing, which is going down to the basement. And immediately after we go down the steps, some orbs emerge.
I love this house. I want nothing but joy and happiness here. And anything that is not conducive to that has to go.
There's two of them, they look like that.
Gotta go. This is our house. We love this house. This is a place of peace and love, and you're not welcome here. My guy called him a dirty bastard.
That's what he is.
There's no easy or only way to rid a house of a century's worth of spirits and energy. Spirits, like all intelligent life forms, don't always do what you say on command. As you can see by the reduced orb captures during the period between April and June, there has been success in reducing the spiritual activity. However, as you'll see in these pictures, taken on June 6th, we've not yet cleared the house of everyone. Why would you want to stay here?